bars at this point. And thank you so much, lads. We are Try to Panic with the Dub Squad, and we are very happy to be here in Pittsburgh, because Pittsburgh is dope as fuck, and we have only been here 2 times in like our whole existence. We've been playing for like 15 years, so we want to come back here a lot more. It's nice to see all you people. And we're going to play some Rochester roots reggae and dub and other things for you right now.
Freezing for some
So that's what we're talking about. I'm looking forward to the future. You know, smoking weed is cool and stuff, but it's a lot cooler when you go to jail, whether you're in good or not. So that's what it's about. Thanks for being here. Thank you, Pennsylvania, for doing your thing. Thank you for keeping the positive energy alive.
Yeah,
fucking we'll be right back. went to Duquesne University, and I love this place. And it's so great to see everything that's happened in the past, I don't know, years since I've been here. I'll say that for you. I love you, Mark. You should go to me. I love you too, all right?
He's a friend of my cousin, his name is Keith, and he's back there handling all of our Thank you. Oh,
out a long time ago. We haven't done a long time. Really like this song. We don't play live very often, so we're going to just give it a shot for you.
I'm
they become pancakes. Chris and I went out to breakfast one time and they served us. What is it?
Hot cakes.
It's not hot cakes.
Hot cakes, Johnny King.
Yes, tell us. If yes, tell us.
Yes, tell us.